So we finish where we began, with Bob Galliani, my uncle. Bob was an enlisted man. He enlisted, he served his time, and he was discharged. And then, like so many young men of that time, he re-enlisted and chose the infantry. He was a staff sergeant in the 393rd Infantry Division, and that ultimately led to his demise. And as you know by now, he died at the Battle of the Bulge with thousands of others. Here's a picture of Bob with his medals. To the right of his picture, you see the Purple Heart. To the left, the Bronze Star for bravery. And the following medals are campaign medals showing that he fought in World War II. And the yellow one is for Defense of America. This medal at the bottom there is for Africa and Middle Eastern campaign. And that's another campaign medal. And then the little medals below him are for marksmanship and, you know, machine gun and pistol and so forth. But all medals aside, he was just a great guy. I believe he died when he was 23. And that kind of says it all. Hope you enjoyed the video, everybody. Thank you, Uncle Bob.